up at home? Absolutely not. Even these trained professionals wind up pretty badly banged up after a match.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
What a reversal.
What a sneaky, vindictive move. You know what they say, desperate men do desperate things. The Miz is like the high school bully that got the cheerleaders. I can't help but root for any opponent that faces him.
There's the tag. That's the way to do it.
One! And he lights up his opponent's chest with that chop. And he hits the dropkick. What impact!
Look at that! No fear whatsoever. What an amazing superstar. And now he's bringing in his partner.
Tag.